bring it down. Down from all that multiverse action into some nice, calm, soothing, "Life is Strange," true colors. Continue.
Sorry.
No need to apologize. How are you, dear?
Put that cookie down!
Oh.
Now!
I'm so sorry.
I
thought my notifications were turned off. My bad. I'm adjusting, of course.
Still just trying to adjust, I think. Give yourself some time. Change is always hard.
Is it because it's coins? That's my guess.
Is Mac here?
Mac!
He was helping me not too long ago. I think he just left. Can't have gotten too far. Got it. Thanks.
Peace. Peace out. Look, there's lavender. I know that.
Oops.
What? What the heaven? Nervous. No, can she do that too? Look at that. What's going on outside? He's tripping.
She looks terrified.
Don't do drugs.
I can't leave
often,
her like this.
Or no, at all. T-shirt. What's a t-shirt feeling? The t-shirt is feeling something. Oh my god. Let's find out. What do you feel about this t-shirt? Front range, robo
battle. What do you want? You want to make fun of me too, like those other jock assholes?
What?
What? No. You made a sick killer robot. And
I got an achievement.
Fucking contest. That's...
Go away.
First of all, we got third place. And anyway, he's not a robot. Technically, he's... Ugh. God. Way to take the bait, Rye.
Yeah.
You know what? Fuck those pricks. You rule. And I would really like to see your robot.
Ooh.
If you want to
show robot. Me. I gotcha. I'm picking up what you're throwing down. I'm flushing when you're pooping. How do you feel about this for realsies? Why isn't it letting me? Oh, here we go. High five. Five me.
Okay.
Flowers.
Time to figure out why she's afraid.
Afraid of Mickety Mickety Mac Daddy? No, I can just left click.
All my memories are fading. I feel broken.
Maybe you need to work on your gut health a little bit. Maybe. It might help. Do some crossword puzzles. Is there anything back here? Can I? Just don't look. I'm going back here for a sec. Feel like it's important. Important.
If Riley finds out. She can't find out.
What? That you're losing your memory? Eleanor.
Thank you.
change something. I think. Hold on. I don't remember if I did that. Oh, crap. My dog needs to go. Do you remember what time it is? Wouldn't that be funny if the clock on that wall was different than the clock on a different wall? What else can we do? There's gotta be more. Elon. What do you think about this flower?
Said I had more time, but everything is becoming so out of order.
Oh no. what's going on in this town.
If they know about my condition, they'll make me close this place.
Spell flowers. Fair rose. Maybe that's just with an accent.
It's not just that she forgot what she was doing. She's afraid she's forgetting everything. But how can I help her?
That's a good question.
Forget what you were working on.
You could say I'm having a bit of a senior moment.
Well, maybe I can help. Seems like you have a lot going on today. I could help you retrace your steps.
I don't want to keep you.
Hey, I want to help. Okay, what would Eleanor have done first? Did you trim these flowers today?
I don't remember.
You must have flipped the sign to open.
I always flip it first thing when I come in. And then I open my mail. Something must have distracted me.
Petra's back.
We can do this.
Let's get to the mail. Right. Or no. Yeah. Register.
You were over here when I came in. Maybe you were counting the drawer.
I don't have to do this. I'll be all right on my own.
No.
Hey,
listen.
I'm
here to help. We're all here to help you. Were you taking a poop? Maybe you got distracted with some poop? Dude, I gotta go poopy. Alright. Maybe that was second.
Did you trim these flowers today?
There's gotta
remember.
Be something else. You talked about the mail. Did you get a call
from
Riley?
Did anything happen with Riley?
I don't know.
Could a phone call have distracted you?
Yes. I got a call first thing in the morning. But I can't think who it was.
Look at
maybe
the numbers
we can find
on that
something
wall.
To remind you.
It's a different kind of phone. Is there any post-it notes anywhere?
I wonder who called.
There's post-it notes everywhere.
it have been Riley who called? I think that's right. She called to tell me about a new order. Goodness. What was the order for?
Did you write it down? Was it for flowers? Come on, this way.
Rush order. This must be what Riley came in for. I think that order might have been for these lilies.
Of course. Riley helped me pick them up before she left.
Mm-hmm. Now we just have to figure out who ordered them. The check for the lilies would be in here, right? That could tell us who bought them.
Should.
Mystery solved.
Mr. Jedediah Lucan.
Huh. Jedediah.
Looks like the lilies are for Jed.
That's right. Riley dropped off an order for Jed.
I knew you'd figure it out.
I couldn't have done it without you.
You're right. You're welcome.
Seriously, Alex. You're a godsend.
It's very
sweet. Jed must be hosting some event. I wonder why he wants lilies, though. They're traditionally for funerals.
God.
Oh.
She doesn't remember.
Oh, goodness.
They were for Gabe's wake.
Gabe's wake? Gabe's wake?
Oh no. Maybe I picked the wrong one.
Missed it.
At least I told her the truth.
Can I restart? Maybe just this one time. Yeah.
Okay. That sucks.
Oh no, for real.
But at least I told her the truth.
Young man. How did I forget?
I'm so sorry, Eleanor.
Dang it.
Okay. Riley is officially a badass.
Oopsies.
I've definitely lived in uglier places. She's really hurting, but I didn't want to lie to her.
Right.
That must have been a different time.
Clearly.
I hope it's good news. Oh God. They're multiplying. Damn it, Mac. I'm trying really hard to hate you right now.
Do better. Do better. Look at that bulldog.
I should get an emotional support dog. But, like, for other people.
No, I don't want to leave. Damn it. I didn't mean to do that. Let's come back in. Dang it.
Said Mac is nearby. I don't see him here. Maybe at the bridge?
Oh, look, she finally stopped tweaking. Can I get back in there real quick? Yeah. Just want to check out that other, those other two things.
Here. Great things have small beginnings, or something. To help fill the gaping void inside, we offer you our condolences in the form of this mass-produced card.
Did she have to say gaping, though? Alright, let's get the fudge out of here.
Eleanor said Mac is nearby. I don't see him here. Maybe at the bridge?
The bridge. Okay. I need the bridge. Where's the sign about this bridge? The bridge.
What's your progress in Moondrop Ranch? You buy your...
Chicken feet? What did that say? Visit staff at the record store. Let's do that.
No, I couldn't. I spent too much money.
Excuse me.
Steph asked me to pop by the record store if I had time. Steph asked me to pop by the record store if I had time.
What are you thinking about, bench girl?
Oh, it's that guy's sister. I feel so bad for her.
Prove it.
Sick of people feeling bad for me.
Thank you.
right. But I could really use that money.
I've been here already. What's up?
Glass pipes are so cool. They're like works of art that can also get you high.
I'm gonna figure out why Mac's lying.
Eleanor said Mac is nearby. I don't see him here. Maybe at the bridge?
We're going to the record store first. That's it, Jog.
Steph asked me to pop by the record store if I had time. She's got to be around here somewhere.
Yell out her name. I'm just kidding. Don't yell. I can steal something.
How could Chrissy leave me? After everything we've been through together.
It's hard to beat breakup music. But maybe I can find something around here to cheer him up.
Dance.
Ninth Warden's cool, but not as cool as Thanor.
I hope we all get to see more adventures of Thanor.
Am I really looking for something for this fella?
The breakup section, huh? That's rough, buddy.
True.
Maybe I'll get to hear her play sometime.
I can't believe he ordered that record. Looks like Steph might be working on a new project. Another issue of legendary Monster Hunter Thanor. Helpful.
Want to be friends.
Gabe was hoping I'd get back into playing. Maybe I will.
You should. Can we talk to him?
I'm glad Gabe convinced her to stay.
Hey, I'm glad you stopped by. I've only got a sec, but...
Is that a present?
He's taking it really hard. But what you did for me this morning got me thinking. What if Ethan needs something like that too? Something fun, distracting. Something like a LARP.
Like the one you and Gabe were gonna take him to?
Yeah, but designed just for him and Thanor.
Can we even pull that off?
It won't be high production value, but it'll still be fun. I need your help, though. I want it to be as good as it can be. Ethan gave you one of his comics, right? So, what do you think? Who would the famous monster slayer have the most fun defeating?
Longrider looks like a worthy opponent. He gets my vote.
All right, then. Oh, I gotta get back in there. There's some stuff in my comp book. Be cool if you could check it out. Help me make some calls.
I'll see what I can do. Wants me to do more than just make some decisions. She wants me to play a bard.
Distorted. Healing serenade.
Yes, I'm in. Let's start with my name. Beauty and simplicity. Ability time. Distortion field sounds fun, but healing serenade could really come in handy.
Yep, if you're a bard, aren't you usually a healer too?
Healing serenade it is. How did I meet Thaynor? And an ogre walk into a bar. Okay. This LARP thing just might work. Posted about a lost dog, right? I think they have her over at Todd's Hardware.
Are you serious? Thank you so much. I'll call them right now.
Sorry about that achievement noise.
Hi, I'm calling about the lost dog. Chrissy?
Okay.
Is she okay?
She's building a shed.
Thank God. Is she there now?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Can I pick her up today?
Hurry.
No sweat. Take your time. I'll wait.
Don't wait. Get over here right now. Get your dog. Is that it for this area? What are you doing?
Thanks again. Me and Chrissy owe you one.
Great.
You bet.
Bye.
Said Mac is nearby. I don't see him here. Maybe at the bridge?
Well, let's get to that gosh darn bridge then.
I don't get it. Do people just not want ice cream?
I want ice cream.
I looked over the budget. If we only.
We're losing our business. But it's like everything's a joke to him. She must feel so alone.
Piratey Peaches is making an actual profit, remember?
Pirates.
Fine. You were right about Piratey Peaches.
Oh, I was right, huh? How do those words taste?
Like pirates.
Not like...
Have to keep up a brave face for Angela. She loves our store so much.
Great,
he must be exhausted. Hope they figure it out.
I don't. Who cares? Mag, you're here, you little biatch. There you are. Hello. What you feeling?
I'm so fucked.
Can't hide from me forever, Mac.
That's right. Hey, bro.
Mac.
Time to talk.
Alex. Look, it's not a good time.
You owe me an explanation about what happened to you.
What? Costing me my girlfriend wasn't enough for you? Now you're gonna accuse me of killing Gabe, too?
I get it. He died on your shift, and you're freaked. But you have to come clean.
Please. There's nothing I can tell you.
Mac, come on. He was my big brother.
I can't.
Why? Just do it.
Something definitely has him scared. Maybe if I could tap into his fear, I could get to the truth.
Do it. Do it. Is he afraid of butterflies? He's in a bad place for that.
I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
Literally, just push him. Just give him a little push. Use that. Use the broom thing. Or one of these bags. Does it bother you that you can't slap these bags? You just gotta look at them. I guess it's a fella thing. I slap all the bags.
Everyone's out to get me. Alex, Ryan, even Riley.
Yeah.
Even Riley? Did something happen with her?
Interesting. Let's talk to Riley. Something you can do. Yeah, I need to talk to her, but where the fudge are you? You're taking pictures, let me know. I'll beat you up. I will cut you. Come here. I'll cut you. Alright, where was Riley working?
I have to imagine Gabe would be amused to know he made it in the newspaper.
I've been in the newspaper for my art. Wish I could remember.
This location gets all the foot traffic. And word around the water cooler is the mining company is about
the park looks fun to explore.
You.
Hope customers here are a lot nicer than in Denver.
Never been to Denver.
The last
but
time.
I guarantee they're nice here.
It's very unlikely that anything is going to change.
I always figured mining was dangerous, but damn.
Dedicated to the memories of the 8 miners killed in the Teller mine collapse of 1897. Gone, but not forgotten.
I used to babysit Ethan when he was little.
At least back then, the only people dying in mining accidents were miners.
Ethan?
The park looks fun to explore.
Why are you talking about Ethan?
It looked rough. There's literally nothing I can do for Ethan. I feel so useless.
Oh.
I've been there.
Have you guys seen Riley?
Oh, sorry.
You're fine.
Where are you hiding, feathered friend? Please, I need you.
Is she looking for a bird?
Probably. If I was a bird, where would I be?
You're writing a novel? Since when?
I haven't been a bartender long, but I'm pretty sure these are supposed to stay in the bar.
Good call.
What if I die tomorrow? Just like that guy. What have I done with my life?
Exactly. I don't have any easy answers for that.
Nothing.
This is cool. In a Wicker Man sort of way. I don't think this whole town is a pagan cult, but I can't rule it out either. Too bad I can't just run away from all this.
Too bad. So sad. I don't remember where Riley is. Uh-oh. Wish I could call her on that cell phone.
That might be our feathered friend. Cool binoculars. You bird watching?
Yeah, I'm trying to win a contest.
Oh, good luck.
Thanks.
Contest. Okay, what bird? I was walking over here.
Okay, this is probably the most haven thing I've seen yet.
What happened here?
Just tragically, now isn't the time to check out the rest of Haven.
Can we though?
Do I even want to stay here without Gabe?
That's
in a state I've never been to before. This town I've been in for less than a week. Not that I know where else I'd even go. Back to the nothing waiting for me in Portland. Fuck. I have no idea what comes next. But I'm not leaving here without answers about Gabe. At least I know that. feel like there's a lesson here about love leaving a mark on the world. But I'm not in the fucking mood.
Tell us how you really feel.
At this point, I wouldn't be surprised if the Spring Festival ends with a ritual sacrifice.
Can I step on your picnic? You got something to say to me?
What if I die tomorrow? Just like that guy. What have I done with my life?
That's a good question. It's a good question for all of us.
Sorry about leveling all your mountains. Here's a bench.
Sassy. Alright, Peru, where's this bird at?
Feels so weird to be preparing for a celebration. Binoculars. You bird watching?
Yeah, I'm trying to win a con.
Where are you hiding, my feathered friend? Please, I need you. Where are you hiding, my feathered friend?
Cool binoculars. You bird watching?
Yeah, I'm trying to win a contest.
Are you getting annoyed with me asking that?
Good luck.
Thanks.
Shifts really take it out of me. Yeah.
Not that store. Not that store.
Where's the rum raisin heart?
Wait a
minute.
It's
surprisingly addictive.
Oh my goodness. I forgot people's names. Oopsie. Riley's in this one. My bad.
Radio ad too. That'll help.
Please say it's not the one.
Riley.
I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
She's not in there.
Why is
one accident close all the trails.
That. Okay.
What a wasted vacation.
Hopefully, things around here can settle down again.
I should put something here. It's the least I can do. Courtesy of Haven's favorite DJ, I bet. They must have been close. Poor Ethan. Gabe Chen, smooth criminal. I hope Ducky didn't finish this by himself. I wish we'd had more time.
We all do.
Maybe I can find something upstairs to put on the memory table.
Just put the umbrella on there.
Using someone like that.
I guess
you never get used to it. I wonder what I can find up here to add to Gabe's memory table.
Oh, I thought that was gonna be an option. Put Shushu on there.
Hey, Shushu. Thanks for sticking around.
Oh, maybe the photo.
You're coming downstairs. It's like a million years since that day with Gabe. Hasn't even been a week. After talking to Charlotte, this piece really hits home. One of the happiest memories I have. Thanks, Gabe. This is perfect for the memory table.
Thank you.
anything to add to Gabe's table.
You should, you're a sister.
No one could blame me for wanting to drink all my sorrows away.
Shucks, where is she? We'll just have to check every door in this town.
Need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
Shovel. Can't go that way. Where the freak is this lady? Touch it.
Wind chimes. The original jam band. Nothing says festive like 3 exclamation points.
It's true. Where are you? Chicken here again.
Okay, that sucked. But at least I told her the truth.
Riley, are you in here?
She's really hurting.
Oh, no change, no change. Gabe was the most caring person I've ever met. He never stopped looking for ways to make life better, whether that meant coming to Haven to find his dad, or fighting to get a grill all the way up the stairs to his rooftop. And then he was always willing to help anyone else who wanted to improve their lives. He probably put even more hours into my college interview than I did. He was the kind of person you'd meet once in a lifetime. Goodbye, Gabe. I'll miss you forever and ever 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 and ever. Thank you.
need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
We're done here.
Yikes. Riley.
Too bad I can't just run away from all this. I just need to find something I could use to push him over the edge.
Oh my god.
Maybe Riley knows something I can use against him.
Been looking for you, lady.
Alex.
What up?
Hey.
What'd he do?
So much. He was like an older brother to me. I'm glad you had him. He was a really good guy, Alex.
You and Eleanor seem close.
She's taken care of me ever since I was little. I never really knew my mom, but she's always been there for me.
What does she think about you going away to school?
She's thrilled. I think she just wants me to end up happy.
Will she be alright without you?
She's a tough cookie, but I do worry about her sometimes. She's getting older. One day I'll have to take care of her.
That day is today.
I know having you work with her in the shop has meant the world. Yeah. To both of us.
That fight Mac had with Gabe over your secret meetings. They were about you applying to college, right?
Yeah. Ever since the first time Mac lost his shit in front of him, Gabe and Charlotte had tried to get me to end things with him. And after all this, I can see that they were right.
Do you think he could have ignored Gabe's call? I mean,
Do you think he's capable of that? I don't want to believe that, but... Sorry. I'm really not ready to talk about it. Are you sure? Sometimes talking about it can help you sort it all out.
Yeah.
I'm just not there yet.
Things are nothing. Things are nothing, Riley.
Okay.
See you around, loser.
I don't want to push Riley, but I need to know more about Mac. How do I get her to open up?
Get a knife. That's rude. Don't.
If he's innocent, why is he acting like this? Acting like what? Maybe I can get her to tell me. Do you want to talk about Mac?
That was quick.
Yeah, I get it. It's just, if he didn't do anything wrong, why is he acting like he has something to hide? Asked me to leave Haven with him. What?
When?
Right after the wake. He wouldn't tell me why.
Oh, goodness.
But he just looked so guilty. I told him no, and that we were done. And now...
And now he's on a bridge.
I'm scared he did something cool.
What? Right.
Thank you for telling me. You deserve the truth. I gotta run. There's some stuff I need to do.
Gotta run again. Bye-bye.
Okay.
I'll talk to Mac again. Is that enough?
We'll talk soon.
You betcha.
Yeah. Whenever you want. Mac trying to skip town is sketchy as shit. I bet I could use that to stoke his fear.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Oh, Maggie boy, I have something to ask you. Come here.
I should make sure there's nothing else I want to do before I confront Mac.
Oh, great. Okay, well, one last chance. Couldn't have at least told me what it looked like, Well, it's got these wings, you see, and it's got a beak, and if you've seen Napoleon Dynamite, it's got these.
Losing Gabe's been hard enough for a supposed grown-up like me. But for Ethan...
Hello, good sir.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, Alex.
Are you doing okay?
I'm fine.
Jesus.
Okay. Definitely not mine. I'm here for you. Whenever you need me.
Everyone needs to stop telling me it's okay. It's not.
Let me choose the other one.
there for you.
Oh, don't
whenever
I
you
get
need
it.
Me.
Dang. Hey, have you seen this bird?
This is awful. He was so young.
He must be reading about Gabe.
He must. Are you looking for this bird too?
This is the bird that woman is looking for. Maybe I should let my binocular friend know. There's a huge bird over by the wall.
Seriously? That might be my hawk. Thank you.
I can see it without binoculars. Yikes. I don't know how to turn those off. Oopsie. Disc golf.
What if I'm secretly a total prodigy at disc golf, but never had the chance to find out? Probably for the best.
You should play. You should play. You should play. It's fun. I haven't played in a few years. Alright, that's it. Let's go talk to Mac.
I should make sure there's nothing else I want to do before I confront Mac.
There's nothing. Nothing I want to do. Listen, Biatch.
What Riley told me might do it, but I should make sure there isn't anything I still want to do around town first.
Nope.
Okay, let's do this. Your ex-girlfriend told me about your plans to skip town. That's not something innocent people do.
Uh-oh, gotcha.
God. It's not... I didn't do anything.
Yeah, I used the force.
Fuck off! Leave me alone!
Deal with Mac when I get to him. For now, I need to learn everything I can.
Typhon's always watching. They run this whole town.
Ooh, the plot thickens.
Mac feels like everyone's staring at him.
Everyone thinks I killed him. They all hate me!
No.
What the hell? There are people out there!
All the way they looked at me at the wake. They all think I let him die.
I know why you're lying. Typhon's forcing you to deny the call.
What the fuck?
I know you tried to stop it. They fucked up, not you. Stop lying for them!
You don't get it. This wasn't some accident. I told them you were down there, and they detonated anyway.
On purpose? Why?
I don't know. I swear. And then I get a message telling me to deny there was ever a call.
Oh no.
You gotta believe me. Gabe and I, we didn't get along, but I didn't want him dead. And now Typhon's watching me. My girlfriend, she thinks I'm a murderer. My neighbors all hate me. I mean, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
We don't know.
I think I can calm him down, but does he deserve it?
I think he deserves a chance. That's
all
just
right.
Me.
Mac.
Come on. The empath in me.
You gotta calm down, okay? Dude, stay with me. I know what it's like to be doubted, to have everyone think the worst of you. But the truth will come out. I'll make sure of it.
Yay.
But Typhon.
If Typhon comes after you, they're gonna have to get through me too, okay?
Feel a little better.
Yeah, well, you learn a thing or two hanging out with shrinks your whole life.
So, what are you gonna do now?
Don't leave Haven. I'm gonna get to the truth. Yeah, it's... Can we talk? Where are you? Okay.
Oh boy.
You were right. About Typhon, about Mac.
Alex.
Mac got the call.
How do you know that?
He got the call and he lied about it.
Doesn't matter.
Someone is putting pressure on him to keep quiet someone from the mine, and...
It doesn't matter!
Yikes.
I keep coming here. I'm playing it back. But it always ends the same.
That boy.
Ryan.
He's dead. He's really dead, Alex. My fault. My job is to keep people safe, and I failed.
You saved Ethan. That kid is alive right now because of you.
She's wrong. I let her cross that log. I put Gabe in harm's way. I'm not a hero. I'm a coward. Worse than worthless.
I know what it's like to feel worthless and helpless. But we saved Ethan. And you saved me.
It doesn't matter. Gabe's dead because of me. Gabe, I'm so sorry.
Don't you fucking dare.
Gabe loved you, Ryan. He would forgive you. You know that. You're not alone.
Don't start crying. Somebody's cutting onions. Okay. Good, I think we saved his life right there. That's good.
Whoa, hold on. There's a guy in a gorilla suit? Does he also jump off of the cliff and into the pool?
No, he chases a guy in a banana suit. That guy jumps off the cliff and into the pool.
Are they looking at clouds?
I'm sorry. This is a Mexican restaurant?
No, okay.
The food is...
Because I was just talking about doing that with Bella.
But it's Gabe's favorite place. Tell you, he's the oldest 12-year-old I know. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
How much wood would a woodchuck chuck?
You came up here to tell me that I was right about Mac. About him getting a call. How did you know?
I'm a super spy.
There's something you should know about me. And it's gonna be easier to show you than to explain it.
Here we go.
This is gonna seem sort of weird at first.
Bring out the weird.
Then really weird. Do you trust me? Think of something that just scares the shit out of you. Really focus. Until you feel it.
Focus, young grasshopper. Scared of
Typhon, all of it. You're afraid you won't know how to handle it without Gabe.
Never knew anyone so good at getting into and out of trouble. Man, this one time.
Able to help, but I think I'll pass on the kisses.
That was a weird
Whatever
time for
it
that.
Is you're thinking about right now, don't stop, okay? Keep going.
Okay.
What emotion is this?
She's never done this one before. Happiness.
Must be a good memory.
Oh,
I wonder if I can piece it together.
That's interesting. Another, oh man. It's weird how linked things that Bella and I do. She posted about a cloud she saw after a nap today.
It'll move.
It's not moving.
It'll move.
Gabe!
Oh, that's bizarre to me.
How deep you think?
Deeper than that. The Royal Canadian Mounted Police can spot a goose grave at 100 paces.
The Mounties?
The Mounties.
Oh, come on, man.
I'm sorry.
How long were you going to let me dig?
Oh, my goodness.
I wasn't going to stop you.
Happy memories. What's this one?
Oh,
looks like a whale.
That's a lot of blood, huh?
Gabe, this is serious. Killing a Canadian goose is a violation of international law.
Is that supposed to be a blood spot?
It is not.
They're Canadian geese, Gabe. Property of the crown.
The crown of...
Property of the crown, Gabe.
Oh, that's a car.
What do we do?
I see the car now.
So...
Goodness.
Did you finish burying the goose or not? Okay, also, property of the crown? Really?
Well, they are technically protected under the Migratory Bird Treaty Act.
How?
It's magic. Oh, superhero. Gabe's words.
Oh. I guess I have this power. I can see other people's emotions. They show up like an aura, and if I get too close, I feel what they feel. As if I was feeling it myself. And when I focus, I can even understand why they're feeling it.
And that's what you just did with me?
Correct.
Some kind of power. No kidding.
It's only ever been the bad emotions before. But that was pure joy.
Who else knows?
Gabe.
Gabe did. But now I guess just you. And that's how I know Max terrified of Typhon. He reported Gabe's call, and they ignored it. Now they're putting pressure on him to toe the line.
Okay, but why?
That's what we're here to find out.
Someone made the decision to let the blast go off. Seems like finding out who would be a good start.
Yeah.
So you're going after Typhon?
Yeah, let's do it.
You'll need help.
All the help.
You don't have to.
You're stuck with me now.
Oh, goodness. Yeah.
Okay, then. Team up. The buddy cop thing.
You're a loose cannon, Chen, but you get results.
This one's for you, Gabe. I miss you.
I didn't speak this morning. I couldn't. Hearing everyone talk about him, about the life he had here with all of you, I lost the chance to have that. But even though I only had one day with him, he changed my life. said I didn't know if I belonged here. He told me that home isn't something you find. It's something you build. I love you, Gabe.
End of that one. Let's look through this real fast. Alex calmed back down. Good. I'm glad most of us did that. I don't know. Charlotte's good thing we visited her. I'm glad you didn't take their money. All people miss the dog part. Ooh. Oops. Most of the people miss the table. I can see that. Because you have to go back inside the bar. I was looking for Riley's. But. So many people didn't. I guess they weren't trying to explore the way I did. Birdwatcher. I was determined. I helped all those people. Great. if you're watching on YouTube. Eventually, I'm mainly going to do this on Twitch. I think. Pretty sure. So, head on over there to twitch.tv/sketchshinobi. Give me a follow. Then we can keep the good times rolling. For sure. Let's see, what day is it tomorrow? Sunday. Sunday I have movie night with Bella and friends. Maybe we'll plan for Tuesday. Tuesday night, and then hold on. Monday night, and then Tuesday day, perhaps. Maybe Tuesday night. We'll do the same thing where I did regular gaming to start. And then I'll restart the stream and we'll finish the night with some ASMR. Does that sound good? Do that. And I'll try to update the schedule on Twitch so you know what's coming up next. Thanks for watching, and be sure to follow my other socials. Just find me at Sketch Shinobi with 2 H's, because ASMR. Alright. Sweet dreams. Have a good night. And I hope you have some undisturbed sleep. Because that's important. The undisturbed part.